the on earth. We in Jordan are honored to preserve it according to international charters and open it to everybody, believing that bridges of love and peace can be built here on site. I want to remind our visitors by that this site belongs to you. It doesn't belong to us Jordanians. Heritage belongs to humanity. This is among the things His late Majesty King Hussein taught us.